This is my favorite place, amongst the oak and rhododendrons. I have time to reflect. I remember the summer I met her, and the way the wind moved her hair. Fear and how the bark took bullets. I was young, and I was invincible. That day, I learned otherwise. I slow my breathing and become the garden.